You know that blood that you're kind enough to donate? Well, it can only be stored up to 6 weeks before it must be used in a transfusion, according to FDA rules.
Due to the short storage life, we have constant shortages.
That's why University of Louisville researchers Jonathan Kopacek and Michael Menz are working on something that could dramatically impact the shelf life of the world's blood supply.
So we're trying to use new methods to preserve blood in either a frozen state or preferably in a dried state so that we can store it at ambient temperature for long periods of time.
That's right. They're working on a way to essentially freeze dry blood so that it looks like this.
It would solve some problems in remote locations where you don't have the capability to refrigerate blood, or it's not very feasible to freeze blood. So certainly in the military that could be important, or even in some remote medical centers perhaps, maybe even, you know, in space missions or something like that.
If you get a major surgery being planned, you might want to store and use your own blood. Or if you travel to a remote area where you are concerned about the safety of the blood supply, you might want to have a pack of dried blood in your luggage just in case if you do need a blood transfusion.
Menz and Kopacek are using grant money from UofL and the NIH to investigate how they can mimic small animals, invertebrates, which can freeze in harsh conditions, then come back to life.
Animals can do it. So if animals can do it, if an entire animal with all its cells, tissues, organs can dry, be stored in a dried state without any water on the shelf for a couple of years, and then just by adding water comes back to life, if that is possible, I think blood is possible as well.
They've got plenty of work to do trying to figure out the best ways to get water out of the red blood cells, stabilize them in a powder form, then add liquid to bring them back to life and carry oxygen. It could take years to perfect, but if successful, it would be well worth it.
We feel like this is an opportunity to save lives.